Doesn't look like the Covenant fared much better than we did.
How many ships made it through the roof?